What makes you feel better during rains? Food! Apart from the beautiful views, you have plenty of eateries that you can nibble snacks at by the caves, by the waterfalls, and everywhere that you visit. You can visit an open-air restaurant known as Sky Grill, which is located at the Polo Orchid Resort. Here you can enjoy some breathtaking views as the restaurant sits by the cliff. You can enjoy a similar experience at the Coniferous Resort, where they serve you some homegrown Assamese and Khasi food. Just to let you know that most of the restaurants in Cherrapunji are found at hotels or at resorts. The local joints are found by the viewpoints and by waterfalls. You have to try the Sora Palau and Pork Momos, which are local delicacies. If you want to watch more videos from my other trips, follow me on the Trell app in the link mentioned below. Or if you've already liked my videos, then subscribe to my channel. Please!